Fifth graders at Marshall Elementary School gather in the library for the Hour of Code, part of a national event to introduce computer coding to young students.
There's so many fields that require coding, and in the future will require coding in all facets of life. So to give them that opportunity that they might not already have, I think is powerful.
Gail Moore, the school's instructional technology facilitator, sets up the kids with a game on their iPads that requires them to select commands to complete a task.
You have to put the codes in right orders to keep like making it, to make it right, to make it move.
I've learned really the steps that you have to take, like not to forget anything out, even if it's a little detail. I've just learned to pay more attention to that.
The attention to detail and logic required to successfully code pushes the students.
The higher order thinking skills that they use, the commands and mathematical sequences, are things that can benefit them across all subject areas.
Because there are lots of ways to solve a problem, students combine logic with creativity.
I like coding because it gives me a chance to put down on an iPad what I have going on in my head.
Not every creative idea is a success, so students learn to fail and use that failure to find solutions.
Once they get past that hump of failing and being comfortable with that and just continuing, and that grit, it's pretty powerful to see.
Like, it's like confusing at first, but then you get the hang of it, and then it's like really fun, and I like it.